Everwave is a German startup with a focus to protect ocean from plastic pollution. Now we are in Albania at the Fjeca Lake to clean the rivers with our garbage collection boat. Plastic pollution in Albania is intense for different reasons. One reason is that there is no countrywide recycling system, so most of the waste ends up on landfills without sorting. And even some of those landfills are illegal, and during heavy rain, for example, the waste ends up in the rivers and in the end in the oceans or at the riverbanks. So what we are doing here is we collect the waste in the rivers with our garbage collection boat and transfer it into a sorting camp where we have a mobile sorting container. In this project in Albania, we use our sorting container for the very first time. We are now able to collect and sort the waste at the same spot to avoid long transfers and infrastructure. So in the sorting container, we sort the waste into recyclables and non-recyclables to then put it into a sustainable recycling loop afterwards. So our first goals are to test it, to train locals how to use it, and then to improve the process step by step.
It's a fantastic feeling to be here in Albania to test the prototype of our container. After all these months of development, all the ideas, it's just great to test it with real waste and to see the impact that it can make. The first test of our container system was very successful. We are happy with the results. We achieved a good sorting rate and a very good working efficiency. Of course, we have discovered some minor details that we now need to improve, but I'm confident to say that we have laid a solid foundation to operate the system in this region.
This project wouldn't have been possible without our partners. First of all, it's Mastercard with financial support, and then Stadler with the expertise in engineering.
The ecological benefits of our trash collection boat and our sorting container here in Albania are obvious. We collect the waste that would otherwise stay in nature. It would degrade into microplastics and it would threaten wildlife. Our purpose is to protect the beautiful environment of this region.